So guys, this is Klokriecher with another Lego ResQ review, and today I'm going to Aerial Recovery, which came out in 1998 and has 3 minifigures and 194 pieces and was $35 when it came out. And now to the instruction, the Lego system 6462, and the instruction has 1920 pages, and the instruction for the chopper has 32 steps of building, and the instruction here for the raft has 3 steps of building. The one for the motorcycle is 3 steps of building, and the one for the motorcycle in the net has 4 steps of building. I have forgotten to put in the net because I had a problem with the string, so I can't show you that feature. And there are no mistakes in the instruction, no missing pieces in the set. And I also found back the 2 instructions I was searching, the one for the power pitch top, the 6467 from the Lego Town, which has 5 steps of building, and the 6432, the one for the INI transport, which has 4 steps of building. There are no mistakes in those 2 instructions as well, and no missing pieces in those 2 sets as well. And now onto the minifigures. First of the scuba diver. He comes with this. This is removable fins here. And the goggles there, and the blue helmet, and the basic face, the oxygen tank here, and the basic Lego Extreme Team torso with the back printing, which is very basic. And now to the rescue chopper pilot. Comes with the basic town face with a headset and the blue, transparent blue visor and the white helmet and the double printed torso, which is very uncommon, as I told you. And the last guy is the one with the black sunglasses or goggles, whatever you want. Nothing special about him. And now let's check out the set. Alright, so here's the set, and first of all, stuff is a motorcycle. Here's the headlight, and here's the light in the back, and the 4 packs, so you can put something on there, and here's a swiveling joystick, and here's the motorcycle, the boat. Here's the hook, the diver sitting there, and the red harpoon, and the engine with the lever right there, and very nice boat. Next one is a chopper. You get this stretcher here, which you can slide out, and there's a rubbery handle right here. And you get some stickers. One is here, one is there. One is there, which is in a bad condition. One is here, one is there, and one is there in a bad condition, and one is here. And the blade to turn. Here's a big blade and here's a blade. This part is sort for the string, but I had a problem with the string. And here's a V for the string. And very nice landing gears. The lights here, the headlights here do swivel, but sometimes they also fall off. And I also like those engines here. And the containers here to open. There you can see some tools in the inside. Pickaxe and a binocular, a pair of binocular. And the other container, which is empty. And this cockpit here, so it's open, and there you can see the control panel. This cockpit here also, so it's open, and there's another control panel, and this is the bottom, and yeah, this is a really nice set, very sturdy, and I would highly recommend you to get this one. You can't get this anymore on Lego Shop at Home, but you can still find this one on eBay, Bricklink, and Amazon for sure. And yeah, that's it for my review. So please rate, comment, and subscribe. I need more subscribers, and goodbye, thanks for watching my videos.